Welcome to Shiny V'Chamishi. Today is the Yud Tev Mendel of Kotzke. Mendel was very sharp, and he only wanted to attract the Ivy League Hasidim. And there's a debate. Sometimes you can attract more by giving more love. Sometimes you have a more minority and you hold them like this. There was a famous story with the Chassid Reb Shmaya, who was on his deathbed, and a friend asked him, Nudi Yetzahara, the devil is still up on you? He said, of course, he wants me to say Shema Yisrael loud before I die, so then you'll say, Shmaya really died pure. So this is how they were thinking. And you can make a decision if you go more with the people who are like this, or the Rebbes who give more love and attract more people. But for now, may his neshama be elevated to the highest gates of heaven.